So about a minute ago, actually, I just got done filming a Walmart haul, which I'll upload before this. When I'm filming this, this is before neither of those are uploaded. But I got these for the biddies home that are cups that they can drink out of, and I can make them juice in. So we're gonna be opening those up today, right here on camera. This one would be harder than I sorry if you guys can hear the TV. Okay, I have ripped it. Just what I want. Okay. So trash. In this pack I got these cups that are so good. So they come with a lot of lids, but there are cups in here. Hold on, let me take this. Okay. Yeah, okay. So, you get this yellow cup. These are gonna be so good for the 20. I'm not even kidding. And then, like, I guess you can, and then there's like multiple types of cups, I guess. Cause see, I might seal these, I might not. I don't see why I would have to. So yeah. Hold on, let me show you guys something. It came with two teal lids. And then it came with the actual cup. The yellow cup. This set is kind of weird though, because like normally you get like cups and not just a bunch of lids. But but I think. With arms on them.
Let me see your face as you walk by your parents.
So I'll probably give the cut with the arms on them to the 2-year-olds. But anyway, you get this orange cup with arms on it, and then I have to put the lids on them, and you get. Then there's this cup, and he's gonna be so good for them because now I can feed them and make them breakfast. And then you get this cup. So, yeah, we're gonna try and put the lid down him. I just put a lid on this red cup and boom. I love this set. This one came with a lid on, surprisingly. It's just yellow. And then I guess this set I admit is weird. Hold on, let me. Figure this out. If I'm not mistaken, I think 2 cups are stacked. Trying. figure this out. Because, like, the little cups, I can understand. But the thing I don't understand is I have that weird arm thing. And then I can't even attach the lid because the thing is wide. Trying to like read this guy and try and figure it out. Mom! Mom! Come here! I'm gonna go ask my mom about this and see what she says. Back to the Sippy cups. I figured out what was wrong with them. Okay, so what you can do is you can. Okay,